Drought remains a major problem in the U.S. Northern Plains. The entire state of North Dakota, most of South Dakota, and a good chunk of Nebraska have been in some stage of drought for months. This drought has even bled into the Western Corn Belt. Drought in some of these areas has already begun to affect spring crops. While the pace of spring wheat planting is ahead of normal, lack of moisture could hinder development. Farmers in these areas plan on increasing corn and soybean acreage drastically versus last year, although lack of rain could be a detriment to production. Longer-range forecasts suggest some drought relief in the very late part of April into May. Long-range forecasts, of course, are always subject to change.